Dear colleagues and students, it is a great pleasure for me to address greetings to the participants of the virtual BMO 2020. Our competition started 23 years ago in Yugoslavia. I am glad we succeed to organize it also this year, despite medical adversities and the various local prevention measures. MASI organizes the 24th Junior Balkan Mathematical Olympiad. This edition is an online competition, but MASI and the local host, Hellenic Mathematical Society, did their best to provide a fully official Junior Balkan Mathematical Olympiad 2020 in September. It addresses to all young lovers of mathematics who have been preparing to compete for many years. At our competition will participate teams from 17 countries from Balkans and also from around the world. I remind them the Mathematical Society of Southern Eastern Europe was founded in 2003, having as one of its goals to manage Mathematical Olympiads in the Balkans. It was a continuation of two previous Balkan societies, Union Inter-Balkanique des Mathématiciens in 1937 and the Balkan Mathematical Union in 1966. Mathematical competitions are a good occasion to discover new talents in mathematics, a science that proved to be one of the highest conquests of the human mind. I would like to thank MASI and HMS and the many volunteers from Balkan countries whose assistance and support are essential for this competition. I wish, in the name of MASI, all contestants a successful competition.